A is for the alphabet we know how to say.
B is for busy parties and work and play. C is for colors, red, yellow, blue, and green. D is for drawing pictures, the best you've ever seen.
E is for exercise to keep your body strong.
F is for the fun we had all year long.
G is for good friends we made this year. H is for happy faces, still with volunteer.
I is for imagination used at every turn.
J is for good jobs and prizes we have learned.
K is for kindergarten, super prize.
R is for learning more and more state.
M is for Brandon manners and John respect.
N is for numbers, 1, 2, 3, correct? O is for the obstacles we learned and overcome.
P is for puppets, popcorn, and playing ribbons on a jump.
Q is for all the questions we have asked through the year.
R is for reading stories, even though that bring a tear.
S is for snacks and lunchtime.
T is for talking. It's not to be denied.
U is for unusual. It fits some things we've done.
B is for volunteer.
W is for the world of words we barely dipped into.
X is for extra special kids at Timothy 2. Y is for yes, this has been a great year.
Z is for birthday, yes, we are learning how to hear.
Popcorn in the pot. They get served hot. Salt and butter at the right cut. Eat it, but not too much.
Popcorn.